Watch it.
Okay.
Watch it. Watch it.
Watch
it.
Watch
it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it.
Just the four, right?
Pointer. RJ Cole. That's the darn thing.
I was shaking so much.
Watching an Adventist foul towards the front row's line. His first personal team is second. Checking to Bobby into the shot on the 15 from the Adventist. Washington Administrator Charge number 20, Terrence Malico. His first personal team third. At the free throw line for the Bison number 12, Xavier Okorobo shooting two. Washington Administrator Charge for the 22 is my email. His second person is winning. Fourth team back. At the free throw line for the Bison, number 21, Jetlock shooting. Two. Straight into the ball game from the shot, number 21.
My live video. Nah, you just shaking it. Ooh. That was a good shot. Mm.
Swing it to the ball game for the Bison of the 35. First will on the slot.
This is going to be a low scoring game.
Ellenbell charges in the two RJ Colts. His first person will be Spurt. Batman on the floor. Stay social with the Real HQ. Search HQ Bison Sports on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for day to day updates on everything Bison. And private your teachers for Johnson. Johnson is the ground sponsor.
Every month, I'm supposed to pay a million bills that she wants. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. I didn't sit that child support from 1991. Out of town, people love popping out and let it come around. Word of God, with Joey, he just can't put it down. That's when I'm cool, I'm set. $100,000 on my head is disrespect.
We invite you to visit the concession stand located on the press box side of the Bird Gymnasium. Concession stand on the press box side. Look at Bird.
We can't see under the basket, but I don't know how else to. You can't see it either way.
Yeah. going to pray. Also, can I finish down chart for number 29, Jimmy Smith? His first person on team is fifth.
I'm the commentary. But they can't hear, but.
Time out. Watch it. Can I have
But, like, the camera, like, you can only see, like, parts of the side. Oh, shit. Huh? Damn.
Look on the screen. Well. Oh, not TV.
Now a foul charge, number 11 foul ball for his first and 8 seconds. Basket is good by number 5, Charles Bynes, is at the free throw line, straight one.
Thank you.
Pointer. Red. At the free throw line for the shot, number 10, Freddie Dariano, shooting 2. Coming to the ball game for the Bison, number 1, Andre Perret. For the shot, number 3, Xavier Stewart. Ball game for Washington Adventist in the 34, Kevin Walker. The Mia Volleyball Championship will be hosted here in Bergen Mason from November 16th to the 18th. For ticket information, please visit bisontickets.com. ESPNU, never graduate. ESPNU is proud to be the official national broadcast partner of the Michigan National Conference. For more information on ESPNU, or the local cable operator, satellite provider, or visit ESPNU.com.
All I gotta do is got my money to lose. Can't sell out my ex, I put a line through it. I like all my exes with two lines through scarcity. I ain't tryna fuck it, but I'm fine with that. You got out of your mind, girl, that's what's cool. I know you work off your screen. You know you're gonna pay. You open your heart in the bitch. They say I'm dead, but I don't want my heart in the bitch. We're just so hard in there. Maybe I just need you around me. And the last tonight, I know she can drive your car, you can roll. Take you where you wanna go. First off, I say, God, baby, I'm too dumb to fly away.
Thank you.
Never felt charged to give a 2 hour to save you off the Wobo. It's 44 for the James Smith. At the 50 line for the shot, number 34, Kevin Walker shooting 2. Setting up the ball game for the Bison, number 35, Prince Will on the side. Seven. At the first line for the Bison, number 3, Nate Garvey shooting.
People are getting so pissed. They can't see the baskets. Like, they can see, like, half of them. It's like, they can see parts of, like, they can see whether or not the basket goes in, but, like,
at the first one for Allen, number 35, first row on the side, he's shooting. One. Plus. Now we've got Charles in the 24, Justin Bach in the fourth person, and 6. Washington and Venice got Charles in the 34, Kevin Walker in the second person, and 9. Set into the ball game for the shot, number 21, Jimmy Smith.
These people are complaining so much.
Raymond Buffay Jr.
See, now they came into the bottom.
Thank you. There is the body into the shop in the country. There is my image. Our bell stars, number 35, first wheel on our stocking. His first personal, team 7. Straight into the ball game for the South, number 1, Shaheen Gilbertson. At the third line for Washington, Adventist, number 41, Jimmy Smith, shooting. 1. Plus. Our bell charge to number 4, Raymond Bethay Jr. is his first personal to see his 8. Checking into the ball game, third device to number 12, Xavier Akuroko. At the free throw line for the shot, number 1, Shaheen Gilbertson shoots. 1. Plus. Checking into the ball game for device number 23, Jalen Jones. Our bell charge to the Detroit Savior. The second quarter, team 10. Set into the ball game for the Bison, number 35, first row on the stocking. At the free line for the shot, number 1, Shaheen Gilbertson, shooting. 1. Plus. Howard Bell in charge, pick number 35, first row, Howard Sawson. His third, second person, 11, he's 10. Washington and Venice Bell charge number 15, Tyreek McAdoo, his first personal team, 5th. Turn into the ball game for the Bison, number 11, foul ball. Washington and Dennis Scott charge to the 22 Elijah Baylor. His fourth person with teams over the limit. At the free throw line for the Bison, the 35 Prince Will Alasaki shooting 2. Jumping into the ball game for the shot, number 5, Charles Barnes. Washington and Venice foul charge number 15, Tyreek McAdoo, his second personal. At the free throw line for the Bison, number 35, personal on the Saki shooting 2. Setting up the ball game for the Bison, number 10, Zion Cousins. Howard Bell charge to number 11, Cal Foster. It's his second personal. At the free throw line for the shot, number 1 shot, and Gilbertson shooting 2. Going to get the ball game for the Bison before Raymond DeFay Jr. Thank you. Washington and Venice fell towards number three, Xavier School, the second principal. Cutting out on the floor. Under Armour is a proud sponsor of Vice and let's protect this house with Under Armour. Washington have been a spell charge number three, Xavier School, is their person. At the fifth line, four devices that are 21 10 watch here. Second into the ball game for the shot, number 55, Devon Griffin. Fucking that is the one into the vice of the 100 away. So the stock in the 31, their copies. NFL turn in the 35, which will allow Slotty to stay perfect. Second entry of all these for the Falcon, number 12, senior Okuroga. Washington Adventist spell chart, number 31, Gary Hopkins, the second person. At the free line, for the Bison, number 1, Andre Torrey shooting. Washington and Venice Scout Guard from the 31 Dale Hopkins is third personal. At the third line for the Bison, number 1, Andre Torrey is 2. Thank you. Also, the defense foul charge number 21, Sidney Smith. His second personal. Time out on the floor. Fans, it's time to take out your raffle tickets. The winning raffle ticket of the Capri Hotel prize pack is 964-0774. Again, the winning raffle ticket number is 964-0774. If that's your winning number, please pick a blue street team member at the DJ booth to retrieve your prize. The hotel is the closest to the university, offering discount lodging rates for all Howard University events. For a preferred rate, please visit Howard's athletic site, click on our logo, or call the hotel directly, 202-299-1188. Howard Bell charts number 23, Jalen Jones, is first. At the free throw line for the shot, number 1, Shaheen Gilkerson, shooting 2. I would like to charge to the club and say you're off the roadway. It's their budget. At the first one for the shot, number 5, Charles Pine, shooting 2. Checking into the ball game for the Bison, number 10, Zion Cousins. Thank you.
Brian Brunson.
Now we're going to work to the 20-inch stand lock in the second person. At the free throw line for the shot, number 22, Eliza Maynard, shooting two. Second into the ball game for the basket, number 4, Raymond McKay, Jr. Washington and Dennis Bouchard to number 5, Charles Ryan to the second person. At the free throw line for the Bison, number 23, Jan Jones shooting 2. Washington to finish the final charge of number 1, Shaheen Gilkerson. His first personal. Now we're foul charge to number 23, Jalen Jones. His second personal.
Yeah.
Washington, Adventist, final charge, number 22, last and second personal. At the free throw line for the Bison, number 1, Andre Torre, 7-2. In the first half, the score of hour 46 goes into the finish 40. Take this moment to honor the 1981 MEAC basketball champion Howard University Bison team. This Howard team went on to represent the conference in the NCAA tournament. This evening we have with us Lewis Wilson, Rodney Wright, Larry Springs, Bernard Perry, James Perry, Maurice Dino Pierce, and Ed Swell. Please show your love one more time and congratulate one more time your Howard University Bison's 1981 MEAC Championship team. Welcome back, Tommy. I'm
Makes all three. The winner prize pack from Capri Hotel. DC, you ready to get set and go? So you've got her layup. Now she's going for a free throw. She's got a free throw. Now she's got a three-pointer. Come on, DC. Huh. Almost. One more game. Here we go. Third time the charm, Mason. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, jump that jump. Let's give Mason a round of applause for trying. Now, ladies and gentlemen, for your halftime entertainment, please show your love for the Howard University Bisonettes.
I'm going to go to the next one. Lord, every first time the sun is born on my head, you look so in the same way. I knew I didn't know what I was talking about. But to my satisfaction, maybe you were more than just a phrase.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Yeah.
Washington Adventist Bell Church, number 20, Terrence Iambo. This is their personal case first. At the fifth line for the Bison, number 1, Andre Torelli, shooting 1. Second for the ball game for the shot, number 3, Nate Clark, correction. Xavier Sewell. At the free throw line for the Vikes, number 10, Ryan Buzzin, shooting one. To the finish foul charge to number one, Shireen Wilkins, in the second personal. Team serve. Washington and Better Spell Class in the 3 season serving with 4 persons. Team 4. At the first round for the Bison, number 4, Randy the Play Junior, shooting 2. Bell charge into the 10 sign covenant is first personal. The team's first. Yeah. Sparks and 10 minutes, 5 tries, 10 to 5, Charles Lyons, his third person, and James Bitt. At the first one, we're going to put up ice number 21, Chad Lock. Second into the ball game for the shot, number 22, Elijah Maynard. Howard Bell charge number one on Drake the Ray. His first personal team second. At the first one on to the shot, number one, Shadi Gilkerson, shooting two. Eric Bell charged to the twin Zion Cousins. His second person. Take third. Washington at Venice Foul Charge, number 15, Tyreek McAdoo, his third personal, team sixth. At the free throw line for the Bison, number 21, Chad Lott, shooting two. Second into the ball for the Bison, number 11, Kyle Foster. Oh! Washington Adventist. Second into the ball game for the Bison, number four, ready to play two. There's my ego. Everybody's been on charge and pretend for the area. The second person, team seven, a technical foul has been assessed against Washington and Bennett as well. Thank you. And the purple line from the bicep number two, arch is close to 1.
12.
Washington, the Minnesota Trail, number 12, 12 lines, is 4 personal. Team Glenn. That's a free one for the Bison. Number 1, Andre Correa, shooting. 2.
Thank you.
get on the camera, folks. RJ Cole. Our down charge number 4, Randy the Big Junior, his second personal team kick. Time out on the floor. So Randy, be the match on the Howard and Kings on Wednesday, November 14th, from noon to 3 for our Montreal Wednesday event. In front of Blackburn, we will be giving out free food to the first 200 students who register. Swap for the culture. Next home game for the Boston men will be this Sunday at 4 o'clock versus Central Penn. The women will have their home opener this Friday at 3 o'clock versus New Jersey Institute of Technology. That's right, congratulations, ladies. By the way, they won their opener yesterday. Congrats to the Boston women. Again, their home opener is this Friday at 3. Boston men, next home game Sunday at 4 at Central Penn. Both those games will be played right here at
the pool.
Thank you.
My cousin.
That's the Barnes Xavier School. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. And the 31-3rd Poppies. Washington Adventist. To the Adventist now charging the police Xavier School, 65th person. Getting into the ball game for the shot to report the Terrence Maiba. Getting into the ball game for the Bison, the 23 Jalen Jones. At the first round for Howard, number 10 Zion Cousins, shooting. Washington Adventist Final Charge, number 21, Jimmy Smith, his third person. At the fifth line, quarterback number 12, Xavier Akurobo, shooting two. Shooting one plus. Thank you. Washington against Spell Sharks, number 21, Timmy Smith is fourth person. At the free throw line for the Bison, number 12, Xavier Akurobo shooting two. Second into the ballgame for the Bison, number 1, Andre Perez. Washington and Dennis Brown, Charles, number 1, Shaheen Brooks, and his third person. At the 59 game by Sonoma, number 12, Xavier Akurobo, shooting 2. Coming into the ballgame for the shot. Number 55, Jahan Griffin. Number 22, Elijah Mayhem. That's about my camera for my evening. Washington and Dennis Bell, Jackson, number 5, Charles Lyons, is fifth personal. 7 inch ball for the shot, number 10, for Ethan Ariano. At the free throw line for the Bison, number 1, Andre Perez, shooting 2. Timeout on the floor. Basketball season tickets are now on sale. Be sure to visit BisonTickets.com for additional information. The women's volleyball team will be honored this Friday for the 2018 seniors. At 7 o'clock this Friday, here at the gymnasium, we are watching to cheer on this year's seniors as they take on Norfolk State in their final home game here at the gymnasium. Giveaways will be given out to the first 150 students. Again, that's Lady Bison Volleyball this Friday night, 7 o'clock versus Norfolk State here at the gymnasium. I'm going to go to the hospital. Washington Adventist Bound Charge number 21, Timmy Smith, his fourth personal checking into the ball game, third vice number 4. Raymond Bethay Jr., number 21, Chad Lott, for the shot, number 15, Harvey McAdoo. After free throw line from hour number 11, Pat Foster shooting 1. Okay, the ball game for the Bison, number 10, Zion Pleasant. Number 4, Raymond Bethay Jr.
Thank you.
Pastor by Javon Griffin. Washington Adventist number one, Shaheen Gilkinson. There's four person. Washington Adventist Bell Church, number 15, so I mean that to do is four persons. At the fifth line for Bryson, number two, RJ Cole, shooting two.
This should not happen.
A technical foul has been assessed against Alice, number 21, Chad Lott. This third person, James Payton. Getting into the ball game for the Bison number 23 in the team. Thank you.
Moxley pulled.
Washington and Venice penalty charge to the Tennessee Washington.
Timeout on the floor.
The Howard Williams basketball team home opener this Friday, November 9th, 3 o'clock. The Lady Bison will take on New Jersey Institute of Technology here in the Birds of Asia. Visit bisontickets.com for additional information. We'll see you here. Giveaways for the first 150 students.
At the free throw line for the Bison, number 23, Jalen Jones, shooting two. Shooting one. Bringing into the ballgame for the Bison, number 35, Prince Will on the sticky. Howard Bell tries number 35, puts Will Al-Safi, his fourth prisoner, James Knight. At the free throw line for the shot, number 20, Terrence Maiba, shooting two. Thank you.
Washington Adventist Bell Charge. Number 14, David Johnson, his first personal. At the 51 for the Vice, number 24, Justin Cotton, sitting T. Basketball in Lies and Maynard.
Three Blazers. Kyle Foster. Fell first to 0, not a day to the first. Please, 10. Charge number 11, Kyle Foster. His third person. At the free throw line for the shot, number 20, Terrence Manico, shooting 2. Giving the ball game to the Bryson, number 3, Manuel. Put into the ball game for the shot, number 1, Shaheen Gilkerson. Put into the ball game for the shot, number 41, Jimmy Smith. Washington has been his final charge, and he was 55 to Bobby Griffin, his first.
At the prison line for the vice number 25, Cameron Lewis, shooting two. Three-point basket of all three of the shots. Washington, I got his down charge number 15, Bobby Manager, his good personal. Turn into the ball game for the shot, to the third floor, Kevin Walters. At the free line for the vice number 0, Winston Baker, shooting 2. Our foul charge. The number 3, Nate Garvin. At the free throw line for the shot, number 1, Shalene Gilbertson, shooting 2.
On the clock.
One minute left in the ball game. Kyle Foster. Winston Baker.
At the end of the ball game, final score, Howard 114, Washington Adventist 91. The Bison then will have their next home game this Sunday versus Central Penn. 4 o'clock kickoff here in the Bird Gymnasium. For the Bison women, their home opener will be this Friday, 3 o'clock versus NJIT. Again, the next home game for the men this Sunday, 4:00 versus Central Pennsylvania. For the Bison women, home opener this Friday, 3:00 versus NJIT. So make sure you follow the Halloween Version basketball team online by visiting their website. It is www.h2bison.com. Again, that's h2bison.com. We thank you for coming out.